Hi, I'm Shamim Hussain. I'm the technical product manager at the PDM team at TSB, part of Dell Technologies. And today we are here at Dell Technologies booth at MWC Barcelona 2025. Here today I will be talking about one of the use cases which we are making with our partners. Dell has been working closely with NVIDIA, with Kassam as an SI, and Archetype, who is bringing an AI LLM model by help of which the cities could become smarter. So today we'll be talking about that, how with the help of this model running on our Dell server, a telco grade server, XR8000, using NVIDIA GPU L4, we can make cities smarter. Like, imagine thinking about the pedestrians, where as the pedestrians are walking around in city, how we can ensure their safety as they move around, how we can make sure the traffic management could be further enhanced and improved, how we can make sure that when an event is happening and a flux of people are moving around in the city, how we can inform the authorities or municipality where they can act upon it and take necessary actions and steps to make sure that our cities are safer. So over here, I'll be showing you a quick demo to walk you through how all these things glue together and is able to drive that outcome for us. So here you could see one of the demos what we did, or one of the proof of concept we have done with Bellevue, Washington State, where on this page you could see that all the cameras which are placed from where the live streams are coming, it is captured, and then the LLM model by Archetype is applied. So I will show you, let's say on this camera, if I go, you could see that there are multiple crosswalks. It's a very complex intersection. And then you could see that the bike rider, as it was trying to move, it was able to identify. And then you could see that this car, without seeing the biker, came in. Now, from the lens of the camera, it is able to interpret and share all its observation. And then based on that, it is also giving its suggestion, making sure that how we can make our cities safer for pedestrians and for the vehicles which are moving around. So I hope this was very helpful to see that how we are working with our partners. And if you want to learn more, please come to Dell.com and visit our telecom page so that we can tell you more about this use case. Thank you.